What's up, YTB Squads? This is Dhanashekaran back here. Hope it's been a long time since I uploaded the previous video. I know. Yes, this is the whole new episode of the technical news. Yes, you guys will be updated with the latest technology that has been happening around the world very recently, maybe a week. Yeah. So guys, better tune into my channel regularly, and in case this is your first time visit, hey guys, I'm Dhanashekaran here and you're watching me on my YouTube channel, Your Tech Pro. Better subscribe to this channel and hit the bell icon so that you don't miss any of the notifications of the video being uploaded in future. Yeah. So, welcome to the whole new series of Tech News, episode number 1. So, without any further delay, let's dive into the video. The first news that has been happened very, very, very recently, and it's for all the YouTubers, it's for all the content creators like me, like you, and like us. So this is gonna be the YouTube tool. It's a copyright tool, and this tool is available only for the YouTubers who's having subscribers more than 1 lakh. Yes, this YouTube tool is known as the copyright tool, and the major work of this tool is that it just identifies the content very similar to your content, and it just intimates you so that you can just have a verification of that video, and you can just make a claim on that video, or you can make a copyright on that video. So the major purpose of this is the copyright claim issues, and this tool for YouTube is just gonna be releasing the next week, and just fingers crossed for all the YouTubers who is having more than 1 lakh subscribers. And guys, the second news is the iOS update. Yes, the guys who are using the iOS, the iPhone. So here comes a very bad news for you people. Yes, Apple have very recently just gave an update of iOS, which is 11.4.1, and the users who have shifted from iOS 11.4 to iOS 11.4.1 had faced a severe drastic drain in their battery than the regular normal usage. Yes, many of those things are updated in the iOS 11.4.1, but Apple has just kept a checkpoint for all the users. Yes, many, around 90% of the users all around the world have just given in the forum link saying that iOS 11.4.1 has a severe drastic issue. Yes, I too have faced the same issue, and in case you wonder, I use the iPhone 6s right now, and I have shifted from my Samsung Galaxy S7 Edge to iPhone 6s. These all backend stuffs I have been updated in my Instagram account. So in case you guys who doesn't follow me on my Instagram account, make sure you follow me on my Instagram account, and the links are in the description below. Make sure you follow me on my Instagram account. So there is a great alternate solution for just skipping up this battery drain issues. Better join the Apple's beta program, and Apple has recently announced the iOS 12 beta program, and my mobile is currently running in iOS 12 beta program of second version, and I don't face such battery issues, and the device is completely smooth and very, very, very fast than compared to iOS 11. So make sure you just join the beta program of Apple. So moving on to the tech news number 3, the most interesting one of all, and I personally like this one, and the reason I will be mentioning in the upcoming part of this session, as the third one that we are going to see is the Power Watch X or the Power Watch 10, I don't know, and I'm not sure about it. And this is powered by the Matrix. It's a smartwatch, and the major importance of this smartwatch is this watch completely runs in the power of human heat. Yes, as long as you wear this watch on your hand, this watch runs perfectly like a smartwatch. And this smartwatch is completely battery free. As long as you wear, the smartwatch runs, and as long as you just keep it out, the smartwatch turns out. And this is the major functionality of this smartwatch. And the Matrix company has taken this smartwatch innovation to the next level, and this smartwatch, it just costs around $279, and that's roughly around 14,500 or something. And adding on to this smartwatch has a LCD display, and the only con that I just referred from the this smartwatch is the dark light conditions. You can't see anything in the dark light conditions, as this is a LCD screen. It's completely like a Pebble watch, but the display is slightly less than the Pebble watch. And the fourth tech news was the Apple's Type-C charger. Yes, for all the Apple lovers, here I come up with a good news after coming up with the bad news. Yes, the Apple's new Type-C charger will be rolling out the upcoming iPhone devices, and this is gonna be the fantastic iPhone charger with the Type-C port. The two most advantages that is found in this Apple Type-C charger is, the first one, this is powered up with the 18 watts charger, so you'll be having the fast charger in this charging adapter. So the iPhone 8, 8 Plus and iPhone 10 are the devices that are capable of fast charging, so these devices can take up the fruit. And the next advantage is, you can use this wire with the MacBook Pro that has around only two ports of USB Type-C. You can directly connect it with the MacBook Pro and the lightning cable of the iPhone. So currently I use an adapter for the connection of between these two, or mostly I just go with the AirDrop. So that is more convenient for me. Wireless, seamless data transfer. So the fifth technical news is the facial recognition. Yes, 2018 is the most welcoming year for all the facial recognitions. Either you go with the budget-oriented devices till the Apple's iPhone 10, the flagship devices, you have a option called as facial recognition. Yes, you can just turn on your device using your facial recognition. That is more way convenient and way quicker than just typing the password or else just having the fingerprint sensor. So Kairos is the technology of facial recognition that is used in all the smartphones that we use regularly. So this company has just turned on their attention to the facial recognitions. Very soon they can read your emotions as well as your mood. So these are the two major updates that Kairos is bringing up in the future technology, and the research and development process is still on their way. Soon these facial ID and facial recognition can recognize your mood and emotions. So the next technical news, the sixth one, is all about Android. For all the Android lovers, here comes the Android P. And many of you guys know that Google Pixels, Nexus, all these official Google smartphones have received the Android P beta version 3, and this is going to be the last beta version of Android P. And after this, all the process for the stable version will be updated. So Android P is in its final stage of beta, that is beta version 3, but still Google hasn't kept an appropriate name for Android P. Pancake, Peanut, Plum Cake, etc. Just comment down below what is going to be your suggestion for Android P. The last technical news, the seventh one, is going to be the world's largest phone factory. So we are always proud to say that we are Indians. Yes, and for this time you have to raise your collars and say that you are proud to be Indian. The reason I'm saying this is, Samsung has recently opened its phone factory, the manufacturing factory, at Noida, the Okhla factory sector number 2. So this is gonna be considered as the world's biggest and world's largest phone factory. This is capable of producing 68 to 120 million units per year. Oh my God. So Samsung claims that after a year's production of this new production unit, Samsung claims that their sales is gonna be 10 times larger than the Apple sales. Yes, previously, the previous year, 2017, Apple's iPhone sales all over the world was around 17.6 billion and Samsung's manufacturing sales was around 17.5 million. It's around 0.1 million less than Apple, and this time 10 times is gonna be huge. So fingers crossed for Samsung. So guys, we have reached the end session of this technical news and the top 7 tech news that had happened in the previous week as being covered this week. So stay tuned for the next episode that is going to be rolling out the next week. So until then, stay tuned, keep updated and keep supporting to our channel till the end. Thank you for watching this video, guys. Hope you like this video. In case you like this video, make sure hit the like button. And just comment down below if you have any queries. I'll be ready to sort it out very soon. Thank you for watching this video, guys.